An unveiling today at the Indianapolis International Airport. Check out the Snowplow art exhibit. It was designed by art student from McClellan Elementary School. The 18-foot decorated snowplow will be on display through December 19th. That is, unless winter weather hits and the snowplow is called into action to keep the runways and the roadways clear of snow.